Distrolla, exactly the person I'm talking to. You're drunk again, huh?
Yeah.
You always do this?
Just give me 1 minute. I'm gonna get back up.
You know, it seems like you do more focusing on the cases than you would out drinking.
Shh. I had some, and I'm not ready.
Mission accomplished for Mr. Distrolla.
What are you saying?
Okay, look, first off, don't touch me. I'm tired of working with a partner like you, because you always try to steal the spotlight.
A partner like me?
Yeah, a partner like you.
That hurts.
You know, just don't poke me anymore, okay? I don't like the whole poking thing. You're drunk again. You know what? You're funny. You're a funny guy. Very funny. Bravo. Bravo. You're very funny.
Thank you. You know what? I like how much.
This is a pet of yours. This is a pet. Look at that. I'm sorry.
Shh. Did it hurt?
I don't hear it. You're drunk. You know what? Just stroll it. Calm down. Maybe what you need to do is go home and just sleep it off.
Yeah, alright. I got home.
You know what? Okay. Have fun. You know what? I'm done. You know, I thought you were the drunk one.
I'm not.
Who put a pillar? Who put the pillar?
In the middle of the movie set.
The pillar?
It's not supposed to be here. The pillars aren't supposed to be in the middle of a movie set. You know what? Good. Fine. Have a big moment.
I'm done.
You know what? I'm lastly the same way. Last, even if I'm drunk. Even if I'm drunk, I'm last. Oh, wow.